Hey, what's going on? We're playing Dark Souls 2. I got 135,000 souls, so I should get rid of that shit real quick before I do anything. So, upgrading weapons and shit, because I need to do that. I don't know what the fuck I should do. Repair that helmet. Maybe I should buy some arrows. Just so, you know, I can use the thing that I bought. Wait. There. 200. 2,000 souls. Reinforce. This thing looks nice, but Twinkling Titanite is not. Ooh, Titanite Chunk. I could upgrade it again. Ha ha ha. Huh? It's a cool one. Titanite Chunk. Ooh, I need two now. Fuck. That's pretty shitty. But it's at plus +7. But damn it, Titanite Chunk's kind of fucking crazy. Could use that. I could upgrade that. Huh? That'd be a good one to upgrade. Maybe. Better shield, but I should probably not get caught up in the looking at things. Alright. Yeah. They're all so cool. Oh, alright, I'll be around. Where's the lady to upgrade? Bearer of the curse, really? That's what you call me? So I upgraded my stats a little bit since last time. Just a few levels. 8 levels. I think. I was thinking about leveling this thing up. Maybe I could use the other but I think it's too, I don't know. I think I gotta just keep going down the path. But I upgraded endurance to 20 because stamina was going up by 2 points, and then after 20, it's going up by 1 point each time. So it seems to not be worth. Oh, I can only upgrade 6 levels. Damn, shit's getting expensive. Holy shit. So, I was thinking about that would be a good one. You know, equipment load. And stuff. Maybe it will keep going up by 1.5 every time. I don't know. This seems to be going up by 20 every time. So I kind of like that. I don't know. Oh, the strength doesn't go up as often as it does before. Or it goes up by 1 point. Basically, like, I've noticed that, like, when you get the stats up to a certain point, they don't increase as much as they were before. So maybe, yeah, it's more encouraged to bring up others. Anyways, I'm going to bring up my strength all the way, I think, maybe. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know why. I think it might be better. Can I upgrade that? No, do not. Alright, sick. Alright, so we can go here. Oh yeah, there was that third bonfire. Let's go here to that second bonfire. Yeah. Things are nuts. Iron Keep. I'm human right now. I'm going to summon some. No, not a shade. Phantom? A phantom. But what's the difference between that phantom and that phantom? What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't know what you're supposed to. Oh. I don't want to feel it. I never deal with emotions. I used to live in big dog style and straight coasting. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't know what you're supposed to do. Alright, let's fight this guy. Whoa! Whoa! You almost knocked me off. Yeah! Okay. Sick dog. Yeah, dog. Yeah, dog. Yeah. Alright. Oh, watch out, buddy. Watch out, bud. Oh, he's gonna take him. You bastard. Nice. I saved him. Yeah. Love you, dog. Get your motherfucking back. Just know this shit. I don't know if you know this shit, but I got your fucking back from day one. Let's blow this bitch. I like Dr. Dre. Oh, oops. Okay, so when you step on that button, it makes the thingy fall down, and it's really cool and stuff. And did homie just get damaged? Schnizzle? Is his name Schnizzle? Schnizzle. Tic-tac-toe and Schnizzle. That's funny. Alright, Schnizzle. Oh, wait a bit. Wait a bit. And go. So I haven't really explored this area. Oh, nice. I have not explored up here. It's like, I don't know what's up. Oh, there's a chest. Ooh. Watch out. Oh, no, mimic. No! No, mimic it, no! Fuck. No! No! No fucking shit, fuck. What was that, 5 minutes and I died? By a way that I can't believe. At least I can change my helmet, but what the fuck does it even matter? Like, let's use an effigy and just fucking move on. Just act like nothing happened. Holy shit. Let's get some guidance. Why do I even have that still? I don't know. Just in case. There we go. Summon signs. Yeah, let's summon some motherfucking phantoms. And let's not fuck up. Because there's stuff back there that I can... that I still need to explore. I think. Lock de Avrum. Hey, tic-tac-toe. Huh. I'm gonna summon the tic-tac-toe again. Oh, what about this one? Schnizzle. Oh, fuck. You know what? Wait a sec. Wait. Banish. Lock de Avrum. Oh, shit. Never mind. Okay. Yes. Schnizzle. Tic-tac-toe and Schnizzle. I'm gonna get them. Bring them both. Damn it! What the fuck? The game just had a weird thing. Oh man. Damn it. Oh shit, wrong button. Damn it. I'm a dumbass. You bastard. You did not threaten tic-tac-toe. Oh my goodness, I'm sorry, Mr. Tic-Tac. Ticky-tac-toe. Hey, okay, where's Schnizzle? That was so funny how the exact same fucking people... I want to see another summon sign. Wait, Tic-Tac-Toe has returned to their world. Aww, shit. Lost connection to Steam. Switching to offline mode. Fuck that. I'm going to restart the game. Hey, I think it's working. Cobra Freak. Sprot. Schnizzle! Sprot. Summoning sign disappeared. Summoning sign has disappeared. Oh no, I'm summoning a shade. That's not good. Phantom Schnizzle. Hello, Schnizzle. You remember me? That's so funny. Alright, let's go. Hey, check it out. They're all still dead. I reloaded the game and it was like in the same state as before. How awesome is that? It is so interesting. Maybe I shall pull the thingy over here. You bastard! You communist! Oh, you motherfucker. You motherfucker? It's excuse me. I'm just gonna pull this again. Oh, fuck you. You know what? I got a ring, and it regenerates health, so you can suck it. No! Did someone die? Or no? Schnizzle? They should have seen what I was doing, man. I love pressing them buttons. Yeah. Hey, Schnizzle, you're back. How'd you get here? How'd that happen? How'd that happen? So, check it out. Let's wait. Make them attack. Yes. Ha. Shade has returned to their world. These guys suck at the balls. It's okay. Wait. Item. Fire Drake Stone. What the fuck is a Fire Drake Stone? Wait. Run. Was there an illusory wall somewhere? Oh, item. Nice. Let's go. Enemy left. Yeah, I know. Is he gonna fall down? Hello. Do you know about the song Vertigo? Oh shit. Where's the turtle guy? There. Armored Ninja Turtle. Gah. You bastard. I have a feeling that my friend Schnizzle is not strong. It's not as strong as I thought. Hey, what's up, buddy? What's up, buddy? Ah. Ah. No, you shall not. You shall not pass. Ironclad gauntlets. Alright. So. I realized something that I did not realize before. There's a fucking ladder right there, right in front of me. Climb the ladder. Climb the ladder, and guess what is at the top of the ladder? Something. Yeah, guess what's on top of the next ladder? Just guess. Yeah. Click the annotation, just kidding. It's funny how people do that shit. Bonfire. Cannot use bonfire. Oh yeah, that's because homie boy is James. Let's summon James. Pull the lever. Guess what the lever does? No more fire. Fire? No more fire. Hello, James. Let's go down. Where's Schnizzle Dizzle? On the frizzle. Where is she? Oh, there. Hey, Holmes. And then I jumped into lava and died. Wouldn't that be entertaining? Alright, let's fight this boss. Homies ready? You guys ready? Alright, let's do this. This boss is quite the boss. I hate this boss. I've died from this boss quite a few times, but at the same time, I've killed this boss more times than I've killed that other one, the previous one in this level. Oh, you fucker! And I was right behind there. You bastard. Should probably heal, shouldn't I? Shan't I? You know what? I shall heal right now. Yes. Oh no! You bastard! Oh! Yes! Vertigo! Hello! Oh shit, I'm almost dead! I gotta drink some SS fast right now, cause you give me something! Wow, oh my god, his health is getting low. Oh shit, get low. Through the window! On the wall! Skeet, motherfucker! yeah, skeet, 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 skeet. Great soul embraced. Old Iron King soul. Great soul embraced! I fully embraced that great soul into my bosom. Now, what just happened? What about this? Huh. Hit it. Just in case it's a mimic, because mimics can suck my balls. Yeah, mimics suck. Wow, mimics suck. Let's open this. Yes? Sublime. Bone dust. Yeah, sublime. Sublime. Ooh, that looks pretty sublime as well. What is this? It's not a bonfire. It looks... Oh, I guess it is bonfire. Primal bonfire. Iron Keep bonfire.
Primal. Primal bonfire. It's a primal bonfire. Yes, primal. It's very primal.
Oh, shit. Majula. Really? We're here? We're here? Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna up this one. Wow, only two levels. Damn. That's a lot of shit. Wow, we can actually go to the Aigil's Idol. Oh, that's the third. That's not the boss one. That's the third one. Yeah, I remember now. But I don't actually think there's that much, there's anything there. I think there's secrets here. Or not secrets, but just things I haven't explored. Whatever. Maybe I should have explored them first. Oh yeah, I can totally summon people. Sick. Summoning scientist appeared. Summon Shade. Come on. Summon. Maybe there's stuff back there. Oh, there's totally a thing there. Baron. Hello, Baron. Oh, your sword sucks. Oh, sick. We both missed. Ain't that hilarious? Oh, summon shade. Never mind, there's no shades. Give me a shade. Where's the shade? Show me a shade. Show me a shade. There is a shade. Calamari.
What the hell is this?
It's like fiery and glowing. It's so beautiful. What does it mean? It's so bright, it's so beautiful. Oh!
What does it mean?
So bright, it's so beautiful. Double rainbow. Large titanite shard. Yes. Large titanite shard is my yes. Task completed. Ooh. Sorry, guys. I just used a Pharos Lockstone. So, the task is completed, apparently. Oh! What's this? What is this? What is... Oh, I'm not gonna go through there yet. Not yet. Should I get some more shades? How many shades of gray is this? Oh, fuck! No, you fucking fuck. I hate those things so much. Oh shit. No. Oh man. That sucks. That really sucks. Yeah. See, that's not good. Homeward bone. I need to bone up. Bone up and bone out. Bone up and bone out. Rest. Good. Alright. Now where the fuck else do I need to go? I need some in the shade right now. Where are some shades? Give me some guidance. 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 What? Okay, whatever. Let's fight this guy. Wow. I've never seen that one before. That's a new trick up your sleeve. In your bag of tricks. That's in your sleeve.